Three critical things to watch out for when it comes to flood insurance. First of all, make sure you get it even if you're not in a flood zone. Get the maximum coverage for your home and personal property. And last, submit a sworn proof of loss no later than 60 days after you report a claim.